Bombs.
Wow, that's a useful item, right?
It sure would have been if I had enough power bombs to get to her the first time.
Oh, good job.
Do you have enough energy tanks?
I think I got that covered.
Alright. Well, I'm going to fool around with Stardust for a bit.
What are those keys?
Oh,
the box.
A box.
Interesting.
I didn't check gold chorizo. Okay.
What's going on with my snow?
I think.
After a while, it just seems to ease off. There's not as many as there should be.
Yay!
The snowstorm passes.
Oh, what?
MST, I mean, it's a good effect, I just don't know why it's doing
kind
it.
Of insult is that?
MST, just have a quick look on my stream. Oh, no, it's fine, it's sorted. I forgot to jump for the stand-up glitch, and ended up freezing and Mother Brain's sprite disappearing, but it came back.
I had that happen one time. I did it completely by accident, and I was like, what's going on? I ended up putting the emulator on, like...
Were you shooting or facing right?
I was facing left.
Okay.
So I was facing Mother Brain, right in the bottom right-hand corner.
Spider ball, I want that.
I kind of stood up and then like went into an almost death animation.
Yes.
And then like the game froze.
Funny, MST is British.
That is what Katie is saying. I don't know how you would come to that conclusion.
Are you half British or something?
No.
Have you heard his accent?
Good. There's one in Britain.
Oh, hey, it's that bomb Teresa like somebody I know of.
No.
Do you know what the spikes do? They hurt.
Were you watching,
well, right.
Are you watching that video or something?
No, I'm in Stardust.
Right.
Ice beam, woohoo!
Yes.
Do you know if you can change your microphone in Mumble?
Yes.
Ow.
In the audio setup.
Alright, I gotta beat Mother Brain and then I gotta go to work.
Junction.
So I'm not gonna be around too much longer, guys, sorry.
No. Tell them your phone broke and you didn't get the message. I mean, that works, right? This is a.
Sure. Do another playthrough of Super Zoo Mission.
Forget that
stupid item. Do another playthrough of Super Zoo Mission.
Someday.
Yeah. Someday when he can sleep properly.
I don't know how you're meant to beat that game properly without, like, wall jumping past those rippers. Like you did in your playthrough.
What, Super Zoo Mission?
Yeah.
I wall jumped past rippers?
Yep.
I did?
Yeah.
I know I did that in life.
Yeah, I know, because you missed a door in Brinstar.
I did not miss a door, that's the only way to go.
Yes, you did.
But I'm convinced otherwise.
I've beaten it, I know where you're meant to go.
I don't agree with you. You are clearly misguided.
Clearly.
That was god awful, playing on emulator again.
Well, at least I'm not last this time.
How many people are still in this race?
Game.
One.
Who's still running?
A fish.
You can do it. Swim.
Hungry. So wait, what does Dopey got left to do?
I just have Grey Gun, but I don't have gravity. Jeef, did you actually finish?
Nope,
did you quit?
I did something weird.
I gave up.
Alright.
Do you have to save the animals next time?
No, that.
In Stardust.
I did something.
58%.
I did something weird with the console and I beat myself. I made
good
you
job.
To go beat.
1 hour, 9 minutes.
Get what I did.
How do I spider ball in the mech?
How did I even do that?
Oh, hi, pirates. I didn't even see you there.
Is that the weird room with the mushrooms?
No. It was... It purple... It was the one with the power bomb.
Oh, okay.
Nope, come on. Okay. I don't want to be harassed by spaghetti.
Ah, I need supers! Blah, blah, blah.
How do I spider ball? Oh, there. What?
Press down.
Press down, perhaps?
Oh, right, down.
Read the manual, bruh.
Really?
You're playing Metroid 2?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you noticed.
How do I emulate
that? Game.
You click. You press buttons.
Are you playing the color wrong? Anyway? Or the black and white?
The color one.
Ah, the new
color
one. Because I know that one of the colored ROMs, it like highlights all of the hidden tiles and stuff like that. Which is stupid.
Alright, so I went back to wreck ship. And the three items I didn't check were energy tank, and missiles.
Are you sure you got everything in criteria?
I have not checked the.
Seriously, what is doing
super
that?
Super missiles in the. Yeah, need to speed boost up too.
It's not Monday! Good lord. That is...
Oh, and I haven't checked the red ship reserve, which I'm right about at now.
I did a thing.
Did you?
Yeah, look at the picture. The best thing is, I tried to fix it, and it just got, and it just cracked. The command line just crashed and was just beeping constantly.
That's good.
Where's?
So if it's not here, I've got the criteria shaft and two items from Gold Chorizo. That's the only other things I can think of.
Well,
besides meridian.
Oh, bye, Xavier.
They're too late to say goodbye, but whatever.
Nut color.
I don't know why it's getting current color. I don't know what it's doing that for.
It's spelling color wrong. That's what it's doing.
At least you spell color right.
It really annoys me when I'm trying to code HTML and I have to spell it without a U.
Like you.
I feel really bad about that.
Yeah, whenever it's really built, annoying. I do it without the U. But whenever I do it myself, I put a U in. So I can always see which bits I've put in.
The amount of times I was like trying to learn and I just it keep saying there's something wrong. And I was like, I don't know what I'm doing. And then it's just that U.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Energy tank.
Okay, Zebatite skip first time around.
Right, okay. It's time to start uploading the MP4 to Dropbox.
Right. PC spelling it wrong. It's obviously this.
It is not that goofy.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Hey, I fixed it. I don't know what it was doing, but it was doing a thing.
Get out, Smiley. Get out.
he's just trying to make everyone happy. Nothing wrong with that.
Okay, so we got Mother Brain left.
Brevish. Yeah, lovely. Brevish.
Brevish.
Brewish! Theatre, yeah.
Oh my goodness, that's a terrible spell. You can't even put your vowels right.
Kalua.
A word.
Is it center or center?
Yes.
Like,
RE. Wait, it depends.
It's ER, because that's how it should be spelled.
Center. It's RE. even Monogreys.
Centrer, yes, Centrer. We'll go with Centrer.
Yes, it pronounces it right on my.
Also, this is what I was trying to print to the console. L.dropboxesyourcontent.com. Just to give you an idea of how long it went.
I don't even want to check.
I think I got stand up glitch. Yeah, I got. Oh shit. I got stand up glitch.
I tried.
This is an E-tank.
Wow.
You've got to be kidding me.
Bye, 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 bye.
Yeah, but that's what it was supposed to be printing compared to what it was doing above.
What? Space player.
And the fact it, I like the random smiley faces at the bottom of the first one. I think they were beeping me.
These purple bubbles are nice.
The purple isn't bad, but
the adverts on your can't stream use the keep glow. Freezing, so I can't actually get to your stream.
Why
That's
don't
really
you have red blocker?
It's the glow that makes it bad, isn't it? I think.
It's yes, it is the glow. Otherwise, the bubbles are alright. You stupid fire.
So if I added orange bubbles and changed the glow to orange, then it would be fine, right?
Yeah, if you make a good orange.
Alright.
Whoa.
It could be any color if it's a good...
Okay.
Looks good.
I freaked Super Metroid out for a second.
He's getting freaky with Super Metroid.
What's going on with this?
Okay, you die, Mother Brain.
I hope I have enough time to beat Mother Brains. I've only got Charge Ice Wave.
That's what you need.
26
yes,
missiles.
I'm trying to hype bomb spread without bombs.
Is it aluminium or aluminum?
It's aluminum.
It's aluminium. Technically aluminum.
It's aluminium.
And by technically, you mean by every measure.
Like, it's yeah, aluminium. It is, that is how it should be.
If this is all I'm gonna hear, I'm just gonna deafen myself. Seriously, you guys.
Like, Giffy.
Am I the only one here who doesn't care how you pronounce stuff?
No, you're not.
Yes.
You are.
Good, because I beg to be different.
It's nuclear.
Someone pronounces
nuclear.
Oh my god.
It's new.
Why are we talking about?
It's not nuclear, it's nuclear.
It's nuke, for god's sake.
No, it's nuclear.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, the lot of you, behave yourself.
Not clear.
Alumaxium, that's lovely.
It'll probably be an item in his next hack.
Nuclear. What kind of thing is that?
It's Epi trying to be French.
How come Epi didn't join in on the race?
He was probably sleeping and being lame.
Or trying to work on Alt Fusion, weren't you? Alt Fusion.
Steam, behave
somehow. I don't
care. Okay, well done, yeah.
No!
If you weren't working on it, you should
have. Did you get rainbow beamed?
No! I have 294 energy.
That doesn't quite cut
it. If only you had a reserve tank.
I have two reserve tanks. They have nothing in them.
Oh, well.
See? Reserve tanks are awful.
No, they're not. An empty reserve tank is an empty energy tank.
No, it's not. It's a useless empty energy tank.
It's not. It's so useful.
Oh my god. It is. No.
Oh, just lock ball over that.
I was just 7 energy short of surviving.
Well,
8.
Hmm.
Right, I gotta go now.
Peace. I'm gonna go too, guys.
Have fun with streaming and stuff.
MST, I'll give you all 4 of the movie files later.
Yay.
Maybe it's
once I've got my item rate, I'll try and get that up on whatever.
They may have multiplied, I'm not sure.
Alright.
I've got about 3 gig left, so I'm hoping that's enough.
Oh, goodbye.
Should be fine.
Later, everyone.
See ya.
Later.
I sort of forgot to do the thing.
Do what thing?
Sort of grab wave beam. I was like, wait, there's
I
a wreck ship.
I did do that before.
It's a good thing I'm practicing now.
Yeah.
There won't be much time to practice soon.
I know 2015 is just around the corner.
Well, work and stuff, so it's not
there. Speaking of 2015, I think you got your playlist description wrong for the Legacy race. Oh. You said the race took place in 2015.
That was when he was planning on uploading it.
Oh, that's right, that was the one, okay.
I was only kidding when I said you'd get the race results in 2016, but...
I wasn't. Yeah, I'll have to look at that then. That is, not quite right.
I don't think the race took place, like, in September 2015.
You know.
I do. Time machines, you know.
I didn't need this missile, whatever. Whatever.
Alright. Good old Chorizo. Let's see if you actually have anything useful for me. Assuming you don't. For the sake of completeness.
Did you get the spot behind charge beam as well?
Yes. Okay. It was a missile.
Oof. Disappointed it wasn't an energy tank.
Oh, how easy is it going to be to crop my video?
I can do that myself, don't worry about it.
You can crop it, did you say?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay, that's fine. Because I've got chat and stuff on the side.
Yeah, mine has that too, so I'll crop it.
Okay.
There's an e-tank. And the other item is another e-tank. Unbelievable.
Did you get everything in the gauntlet?
Yes.
44%.
Good job.
And like 40% of that was power bombs.
I can't think of anywhere else to look.
Did you get the peanut butter and jelly missile by Kraid?
Yes, it was an e-tank.
Of course.
Peanut butter and jelly missile.
The lower Bryn Star and take the elevator shaft?
Yeah, that was where I got high jump.
So it wasn't an energy tank.
Well, there's three items over there. I don't remember what they all were, but yeah, one out in the open was high jump.
X Factor.
Yes, indeed.
Come on.
I don't have wave beam. I want to jump. Fine.
Oh yeah, you don't do it.
So here comes Suitless. Maybe we'll find something here.
Tell person to come over and do it for you.
I can do it.
Okay, I'm still trying to work out why these snowflakes are disappearing.
Because they're melting.
I've gone from 2, 3, 4. I've gone from 200 to about 4 or 5.
It's the weather stopping. It's not snowing anymore.
Cool.
Nothing lasts forever. I'm sorry to break it to you.
Oh, the peanut butter and jelly missile is the,
the one you need power bombs for in Kraid's area.
Yeah, where the green key owners are.
Oh, there's
Phantom,
Phaser.
Please.
Main Street Meteor Missile.
Oh, that
Phaser.
One! Oh, wait, is that power bomb the one I'm thinking of? Is
that
it in
power
the, room,
bomb.
The room where you have to shoot through the floor?
Yes.
Okay. I'm not supposed to.
Oh, your Fantoon strats are...
amazing! I'm not dead, or close to dying.
I don't have grapple, so...
Yeah, Epi, my Gold Chorizo fight earlier went on forever.
Right, right.
Oh, I may or may not be able to do that thing Sunday, Epi. Depends on class stuff. Thank you. You stupid key hunter.
I'm back.
Oh, hi.
So I think my snowflakes are getting lost somewhere. I'm pretty sure they've all disappeared now. All 200 of them.
That's...
It's like a snow globe. Where they all settle.
Do you have them set to run out after a certain number? This is not what I... Where is the thing? I don't know this
place. What, wave beam?
Yeah, I know it's in here. It's obviously...
Yeah. Go back towards Fantoon and that door on the right-hand side that was locked.
There was a locked door on the right-hand side?
Yeah.
Oh.
Where you have to, like, shoot through the roof.
Damn it.
Ask key hunters.
No, that's not Jiffy.
But it does sound like him.
Mon does not sound like Jiffy.
Well...
No, I do not.
He doesn't.
Alright.
They're very different. You, on the other hand...
Funny enough, not all English people sound the same.
No, you're just more northern than me, and I think that's the thing.
Isn't Mon, further south?
What?
I'm down in Bedfordshire. Last time I checked, that was not north, unless you got the map upside down.
I live in Devon, so everywhere's like north from me.
Okay, fair enough.
These things, I don't know what they mean. Okay, that means some...
Even London's like north from me.
Yes.
Isn't London north anyway?
No, London's in the
southeast corner of Britain.
Oh.
Yeah.
So it's like Los Angeles.
I'm about... I can't... don't know how far I am, actually. But I'm north of London. Almost directly north.
Yeah, miles away.
Okay, wave beam. This is a useful...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Jiffy's more north than me.
Isn't he in Yorkshire or something?
Yeah, Yorkshire.
Okay, definitely north then.
You got a different version of Stardust than me.
I do?
Well, in that room where you go down to get gravity suit on the right, there's like a broken tile on the roof, it worked for me, where there's an energy tank.
Yeah, I got that.
Yeah, but I swear I couldn't see the broken tile. It didn't look broken. Sorry.
Magic?
No, it's broken in the other room state.
Is it just in the first one?
It was definitely broken when I got it. Maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna check.
Go check. I mean, the item's still there, but...
Yeah. Obviously, other things might be different. Ugh.
Beep, 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 beep.
Boop, boop.
So, I was spinning around on my chair, and I have a headset on, so I was a bit worried the lead was about to wrap around the chair. It's like, that's not a good idea.
I am cheating, am I?
He's always cheating.
Do something I have done before. I've stood up and my foot's been on the headset wire.
Yeah, <that's>...
That hurts.
Yes.
Yeah, try to avoid that.
Yes.
Yeah, it's broken in both states in mine.
I don't believe you.
It's quite interesting. It's a huge room, oh my god.
I'll kill the fish.
He did a lot of things with that stuff in this hack.
That's like the main room.
Yep.
And it's... Alright, okay.
Alright, I'll see you, Katie. I want to call you Katie.
Hi.
Change your name.
I'm Kite.
Kite.
Is it Kate? Is that what it is?
It's KTE. Is it just... Sort of like MST, it's not missed.
Yeah, but that would be masked, because the A.
There's no Kate. A.
Yeah, but if you were to say Kate, you're putting the A in.
I'm not saying gates, so where are you pulling this from? I don't understand.
Damn it, plasma. Stop killing my fish.
Take plasma
that
off.
That missile there that you've just picked up.
He should.
I swear there's like an indexing error with that somewhere.
I don't know.
Maybe in my version. I don't know. I swear I didn't collect it and it just wasn't there.
I might have an earlier version of the hack because I grabbed it.
It's quite likely, yeah. Okay. Whereas I only grabbed it like a year ago. You're not going to get the three missiles.
Why? I don't
know.
That's a stupid reserve tank.
You love it.
Yes, but I also don't need
it. No, don't get the energy tank in the floor.
I'm getting spacer, you know what?
Why do you want spacer?
Because I don't have plasma.
But you don't need... Why do you... Okay. Right.
This is pretty
You're on your own, MSC.
See, there's no energy tank in the floor. What are you talking about?
Yes, no, roll. Roll through that slope. There, roll. No. Morph. On the floor. Far right, and then roll left.
What? Be quiet.
Surely the slope was like a hint.
There's no slope!
Yes, an upside down slope. Like the 45 degree slope against the
floor. Oh, look when it looked like out. One of these crack blocks upside down. Crack blocks. I think that's all there is to down there.
I shouldn't give you tips, to be fair.
You should, actually, because I'm useless.
I think we can tell.
E-top. Okay. What was that?
That is dopey.
This is frustrating.
I was about to say something else, but frustrating works. Is this an energy? Okay, I can get this.
Lady fell off my chair.
I just need one more energy tank. And no reserves.
Or you could get a reserve.
No. Reserves are stupid. Dumbest items.
Except when they save your life.
They
repeatedly.
Don't. I would play better if I didn't have them.
Yeah, right, okay.
It's a fact. Is this Spospo?
Yeah.
It is Spospo.
Underwater Spospo. Try not to accidentally bomb the door like I did. Or accidentally shoot it.
Accident the door.
Can you leave spawn by any chance?
Yes, you can leave him.
So annoying that you have to fight him.
Why? What is annoying about Spospo?
Nobody likes Spawn.
And you just make a hack slow.
They like him in fear.
You know the games we have recurring boss? Just have a hack where Spawn is the recurring boss.
That's called Escape 2.
Yeah, it's called Blue 2.
Blue 2.
Everything is Spawn.
Would it not be quicker to shoot supers?
I am trying to get more missiles in to see. It probably would be quicker to supers.
Yeah, but you'd have to get like a 4 round to make it...
It's possible.
Better.
Finally.
Yeah, but you need to... get loads in to make up for your order
it's
2 rounds.
It's possible! See, I still did a 4 round. It's just normal anyway. I don't know what you're complaining. You don't know what you're talking about, do you?
No, I have no clue. I'm trying to give you bad advice.
You're trying to ruin me.
Well, you tend to do that by yourself, but...
Yes, I don't need much help with that.
You have to pick up this reserve tank, please.
No.
It's so,
the room is good, but it's not worth picking up that reserve tank.
Okay, I think I worked out where my snowflakes are going.
Off screen?
Yes.
Stupid reserve tank.
One of them has a white one, knit of 1107. The maximum white coordinate is 300.
Nice.
So it's kind of going, it's way up in the air.
I was trying to plot a best fit curve earlier, and the maximum value was 3, and at one point it launched up to about 7 times 10 to the 8, and then dropped straight back down.
Hey, charge beam is useful.
So I was just like, I think I've done something slightly wrong here.
Yes, it's always fun.
Only slightly. This is the right way into
it.
Right?
It made my like sinusoidal curve look like a straight line because the wires got stretched.
Your
so
suicidal
much.
Curve.
And grapple.
Sinusoidal.
Thank goodness.
Like a sine wave.
That's not even words.
It is.
Sine wave. Up and down.
Yes, I know what a sine wave is. That I know. Sinusoidal is not a word.
Sinusoidal variation, yeah.
It's
a word.
It's... What? What planet do you live on?
That is a word,
I don't believe
you. Let's confuse MSD with complicated words.
Also, for the record, Mama Turtle had grapple beam and charge beam.
See?
Yay, turtles.
Oh, yes, Mon, you love turtles, don't you? It's mine turtle.
I should probably put loads of turtles in a hack. Jordan 5, sinusoidal.
That's like sinus idol.
Is that how it pronounced it?
It says sinusoidal, or however.
Alright, sinusoidal.
It's not a word.
It is a word.
I cannot agree with that. I've never heard of that. Right.
I hadn't, but I just assumed it was a maths term. Oh, I know what I was going to do with my snowflakes. Ow. I was going to... Oh, right! That's why that does that. That's why they're shooting off to the moon. Because for some reason, when I'm setting its Y coordinate at random, like when it respawns at the top of the screen, I'm doing rand. Which is a what's its maximum value? It's something strange. But it basically, the way rand works in C++, it's a massive value, so you have to use modulus to make it smaller. And I used modulus ortho y times 3. That's 3 times the height of the screen.
Wow, nice super short charge.
I can't tell if that was sarcasm or not.
No, genuinely, after it took me. Well, it didn't take me too long.
It's not a super short charge. It's a 3-tap, which should be much easier than I make it out to be. I'm not very good at it.
Yeah, you don't have to stutter step.
Yes, you do.
No, you don't. I promise you don't have to stutter step in Dragon's room.
Bye, Abby. Yes, you do. Look at this.
I've done it. Well, maybe in this Dragon room, but not in...
And the other
vanilla.
One, you might have done it when you were grabbed by a goop, because that changes your...
No, if you tap, it's like a 3 or a 4 tap.
Ah! I need to practice that.
You're making short chard look so hard.
It is!
It is not that easy, really.
I mean, if you get it, it's well, not, but I don't get it.
Well, I do get it, so I suppose that's where we differ.
It's not
coordination
easy.
Is not easy.
It's just doing it right, and I don't do it right.
Okay.
Clearly.
That's one of those tricks that's hard to be consistent at, even if you're really good.
Where do you want me to send you the link to the video?
Just either PM it to me on IRC or the forum.
Yeah, right. Alright.
Thank you for that. Stirring conversation, Mon. See, X-ray's over there. Do I really even need it? No. Because I'm going to show to you Botwin is not worth collecting that.
I'm just going to make a hat with loads of things that you most people skip and you have to have them. Like X-ray.
I'm going to make reserves necessary in mine.
You get out. Oh, what am I doing?
What are you doing?
Do I want to go up there? Yeah, I think I do.
What is this door?
Energy tank.
Oh. That's the last one I need, then.
Yay! Nice snowfall.
I might get one more for safety.
And now it doesn't shoot off to the moon!
It snows in space.
Yes. Space snow. Actually, that's most likely... Actually, if you have snow in space, that probably means a comet's about to hit you.
If there's snow in space.
Yes. It probably means the comet's about to hit you, since they're mostly ice.
Wouldn't you be behind it, though?
Okay, maybe, yeah. It
yeah.
Pass over your head. As if you see
it
snow
comes off
the
tail, also.
Well, it's if you see snow and the snow's coming towards you, you've got to worry.
Okay. This is just an energy tank up here, isn't it?
No, I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Because I don't go up there.
Why don't you go up here? There's the turtles. Why would you miss the turtles?
Turtle!
Because speed.
Speed? I've seen you play. What speed?
Yeah, I need to skip stuff for the speed.
You grab everything else but this energy tank.
No, you didn't see my last run. I didn't pick up about 10.
Figures.
Your last run, you died to bomb to Rezo God knows how many times.
No, because I quit and then restarted later, so technically my last run I didn't.
Whatever you say.
Oh, not. Is that a super?
It's a super, yeah.
I want this.
Try being good.
You're not good enough.
Permission.
I will gladly take that. I really should not need another item.
I didn't pick up X-ray.
No, X-ray's stupid. See, I hit him twice. Not once. Ah.
Okay. Wait, if you're skipping X-ray, do you really need speed booster?
I have speed booster.
No, I'm just thinking, like, as a run See? Route.
Like, X-ray is not it's really slower than just defeating Bothroon like that. You don't need X-ray.
It probably is, to be fair. I when I defeated Bothroon earlier, I was like, oh, yeah, it's quite quick.
Is this a save? That's a low Norfolk. No, that's a save.
I don't know what I'm doing.
We go from an underwater room to a really heated, wet footstep room.
You know.
Logic.
Wet room.
Because Metroid.
Do I want speed? No, I don't want
just
speed.
Just why
jump.
Not?
It broke. I broke it.
What are you doing, Mon?
I broke it.
Why are you
breaking everything?
Oh, you can't freeze those guys.
Oh. Is that what I did?
Stop breaking everything.
That was a bracket where there shouldn't be a bracket. Yeah. Ooh,
you should just tank damage through that space pirate. Because you get an energy tank really soon.
I don't need an energy tank though.
Yeah, but it's on the way to...
But it's right there.
There's a super over here, isn't there? Yes, there is. Okay.
No, there isn't. There's one there, yeah.
See? I
know
things sometimes.
Goodness sake. Okay, I have worked out, actually worked out why my snowflakes are disappearing.
Yeah, you said that Y coordinate was huge.
That was part of it. That wasn't the actual problem.
Right.
I took off the bit. Normally, I spawn them off screen at the top, so you don't see them appearing.
Yeah.
Well, I randomly set their speed to make it varied. It has a chance of spawning with zero speed. And they only respawn when they go off the bottom of the screen.
So
that's what's happening.
Once 200 accumulate off screen with velocity zero, that's it.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, easy fix. Where's the speed? Rand, modulus 5, plus 1. Oh, okay, for some reason, Visual Studio for some reason doesn't like the debugger's not working for some reason. I have to run without debugging.
The debugger
is
like
while you're
the only reason to use Visual Studio.
Yeah, I don't know why, it doesn't like it. Apparently the remote thing doesn't work properly. I don't know why. I don't know if it's one of my programs I got installed, like a firewall or something's doing it. I've got two snowflakes doing a little dance. They're jigging up and down as they're going down. Okay. Fixed the problem.
Oh, come here and die. You... Okay, you're dead. Is there anything after Ridley that I need to worry about?
Metroids?
I mean, the door.
It's a super.
Eh, forget that.
You went through the door.
There's no point. No! There's no point to it. It's faster to leave it even if I went through the door. That was not a damage boost.
Because their end is rounded.
Right.
Yay, snowflakes.
Then here's what you leave the energy tank for if you really need it after Ridley.
Yeah, but Metroids and then giant Metroid, you really don't need the energy tank.
Exactly. There's a stupid reserve tank behind that cargo.
Yep.
Nobody Get cares. It.
It's in a heart. Surf it tank. Loves you. Show it some love.
No.
Surf tank.
Surf tanks are the key to success. Everybody knows that. Channel
Monday 732 reserve tank.
Thank you for that, Monday.
Channel Monday 732 reserve tank. Channel Monday 732.
Okay. Reserve tank. We got it! Oh my goodness, why?
Channel Monday 732 reserve tank. Channel Jordan 5. I love you. Channel Jordan 5. Come to EAAAAACCCCCKKKK.
Come BAAAAACCCCKKKK. I wonder if anyone will ever come up with a voice, a text to speech that actually recognizes that.
Nice Metroid skip.
There is no Metroid skip with that floor.
There is if you're pro enough.
You first! I can't. I can almost do it in the vanilla game. Changing stuff around
really?
Is not. Yeah. Oh. Should have seen my last attempt. Oh, do I have to get this stupid thing in here?
No, you don't.
No, there's one later.
But I might die. There's stuff that might
No, you won't. There's no enemies.
Are you sure?
Channel Jordan 5. You could do IP if you had the reserve tank.
Oh, yeah. If you die...
Jordan, shut up. We don't need reserve tank.
If you die to the, Ghidorah.
Okay.
Channel Monday 732 reserve tank.
I only need 6 energy tanks coming in here. That's good to know. Is there a Zebatite skip?
Maybe.
No. I'm gonna just say that's a no.
Channel Jordan 5, it would be helpful if the text-to-speech voice said it in a more enthusiastic way.
You mean properly? Okay, so you might want to get 8 energy tanks or something for this.
Really?
Yeah, just because damage is likely.
Yeah. I told you.
Here, brain box. Let me turn off my suit.
Oh.
The brain would be dead if you had those extra supers.
No. Oh, thank you, Mother Brain. That actually worked out perfectly.
It's faster to get the Ridley supers than it is to get the ones on the right hand side where you'd like go down the crumble box.
I bet. We'll see about that when the race happens. Oh, I don't have space jump. That's right. Well, this should be fun.
Yeah. Enjoy that. Hopefully you don't suck at wall jumping.
It's kind of hard to...
If you're wall jumping for that long, it's quite easy just to miss one.
Yeah, but you only need to do it for a few specific frames. You can jump and miss it. Oh. Yes, get off the brain. Okay. It'd be really bad if you ran into Mother Brain and died at that point instead of...
I could imagine that happening.
AMC.
Hmm?
Channel Monday 732 reserve.
Really? Why aren't you changing colors? Okay, there you go. I'm not risking another shot.
Got a chameleon.
Bye bye, Mother Brain. Oh, thanks. You had to lay a stupid hamburger.
What?
All her attacks are named after foods. She has hamburgers, ketchup beam, onion rings, french fries. No, I wouldn't eat a hamburger she barfed up either, but...
Yeah, I'm onion rings.
Onion rings. I kind of want onion rings now.
Actually, I have pizza. I might grab pizza.
Pizza sounds good, too. I want pizza now. I want pizza and onion rings.
You would.
I went to...
Barf burger.
Burgers. I really want you to miss one of the missiles on the missile door in the escape, in the race. That would be quite funny.
It wouldn't surprise me somebody will do that.
I'm always terrified that I'm going to do it.
It's more terrifying in redesign.
Well,
oh yeah, because pirates don't give you stuff, do they?
Nope. Stupid hack.
Because redesign.
Heat.
If only that missile respawned like Arrival.
Oh. That sounds like good testing.
Sand. I hate sand.
Yeah, I found two respawning missiles. And tons of air bots. Half is filletiles of air. It's just...
I can't stand that.
It's really annoying because I got out of bounds in the landing site, fell back into the filler blocks, and then managed to, like, it was like a morph ball maze. I just managed to like make my way back into back into play from out of bounds.
Did I?
It's just, but it's just when you shoot at certain spots in the wall, you see the beam go through it, so I could tell that half of it was air.
Yes.
Just, wow.
It's like really.
Yeah, I always make a habit of making the floors and walls and everything out of
everything I don't want the player to get into is solid, no matter what it is.
Yeah, everything that should be solid in real life.
It's
is
just
solid.
That way, even if the player somehow manages to glitch through one block, they still have some kind of floor.
Yeah, Yeah, exactly.
Otherwise, you just end up looping around the screen multiple times. I've actually yet to see a hack make proper use of that.
Prompto podcast.
Because you can actually...
Well, right now.
Exactly.
Go for it.
Well, let me finish this first. Then we'll record Dobie being frustrated at Suitless Meridian.
I don't think I've ever actually been in a podcast, have I?
Well, neither have I, but there we go.
No, I haven't been in it.
You haven't been in one, Mark?
Yeah. No, I don't think I have.
Oh, no, that was Quietus, that's right. Derp. You're almost the same.
Yeah, but if you have like a three scroll high room, and then you make the actual room only one scroll high, and then just duplicate it through the three scrolls, you make holes in the floor and ceiling, and it just looks like Samus is looping around. And as long as you stop the camera going into those scrolls, obviously. Unless, of course, you want to do that for cool effect.
B-O-O-O-M. Yes.
Channel Monday
732.
DDR.
34.
The winder arc is UMFC. Channel Monday 732. 42.
What?
Channel Monday 732.
In fact, 42 is the ASCII code for asterisks.
Oh. It means circumflex accent.
No.
Carrot.
Clearly hack, Smiley.
No, asterisk, that's the star.
Actually, like, here, I will do a poll for you, Smiley.
Unless. I bet there's a chat I can't see, isn't there?
No, that other game. There, now you have a poll, Smiley. Enjoy. Oh, thanks. Why?
It's 100% hack.
It's clearly hack, Sonny, don't worry about it. It's always hack.
Jordan 5, half smiley.
Hack smiley. Why would you hack well, he does tend to- okay. Yeah, nothing about hacking smiley.
Channel Monday.
Wait to take that out of context.
Channel Monday 732.
It's 5-1. Hack. Oh my goodness. Mon.
Who voted game?
That's probably Smiley.
Get out.
I just want to actually go on the MSC stream so I can actually see the chat.
You could just pop the chat out.
Oh, my browser was not actually open.
Oh, well.
Which doesn't help. Like, how do you pop the chat out?
Yeah, you could pop it out.
How?
The little gear thing.
You think? Oh, do I need to be logged in?
You shouldn't, not to pop it out. Well, I can see the results, Smiley, so I can tell you.
Okay.
What, you can see who voted?
I can't see so who no, voted what, but I can see the total votes. Whereas everyone else can just see the percentage.
Yeah, but I could work out the total votes.
You could, but this is my
seven. Seven votes.
It's really not how
there's six votes.
Box doesn't let you log into one computer, more than one computer.
Yeah, sorry, six. My bad.
Yeah, you're bad. Right, 47%. Sweet.
Hang on, I'm about to log into Hitbox.
It's okay.
Logging in. I'm logged in.
Yay.
Next into the chat.
I'll clap for
so
you.
Hack or play a game?